My favorite boy is my new ebook is called Respect for Women, Tips on Making Exercise Part of Your Life. I broke down for more than 30 years while living with cerebral palsy, and I've often been told my efforts are inspirational. I wanted to take that idea and turn it into something that would truly motivate people of all ability levels to exercise. This is not a how-to, but my hope is it's a book that will make you think about why you want to exercise and help motivate you to get started or to improve your efforts to stay fit. Learn more at livebaseone.com, including how to save off the government if you subscribe soon. Thanks a lot, and have a great day.